that is awesome.
Shine me a light.
Jaguar. Check that bad boy.
This stuff is cool.
Oh man, this is it. This is like the only time in my life I ever see this kind of stuff.
$40 millionth Ford Motor Company vehicle built in the U.S. Check that out. That's cool.
That is...
I'm not even a Ford guy, and that's cool.
We don't like you.
Cool.
Man.
That is awesome.
When you tell people this shit, yeah, they don't believe it.
Look, a supercharged Graham. Check this out. Look. It's a supercharged Graham.
What's the inside look like?
It's got the little fare meter.
Oh my gosh. Shine me a light. Show me a light, David. I can't. What is that?
It's textured.
Really? That is so cool.
Brewster and Company?
It's a Brewster?
That thing is wicked.
Have you ever heard of that?
I'm trying to contain my excitement so we don't get too tested.
Uh-huh. Let me see the
inside. Look at this, look at this. Look, there was the megaphone. You could talk instructions.
Holy cow, look at the inside.
Look at that. You could tell the driver what you want him to hear.
The whole
thing.
Yeah.
Here's
what I have to talk to.
You.
That is so cool.
Did you check? Is this a parking brake? No, I think that was a luggage holder. This was the tire that went in there. And I think this was the strap. Check this out. Look, the speedometer was driven off of the wheel, off of the cog on the front wheel to run the speedometer cable.
Oh my gosh.
What is this thing?
A Mercury.
David, I think. think that's BJ's emblem on his rat rod in the front.
The Dodgers emblem?
It's close to it, yeah. But it's not exactly the same. It's close.
Is this car made out of wood?
No, it's covered in cloth. It's got like a wrap on it. See the cloth wrap?
It's having a hard time down here. How we go back?
We gotta go out that way.
Go that way.
Yeah, it's got all your timing controls and everything on it.
That's advanced your timing and yeah.
That's how you drove it. Did you see
these?
What did y'all say that was?
That's the butler seat.
The butler seat.
That's where the butler sat.
Oh my gosh. I want to see the front of it.
You know, most people are going to worry about the other, but until you see it, it's just...
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for today.